Ryan, thanks. 1 year ago today, a Lincoln Public School employee burned down the district's administration building.
That fire caused nearly $28 million in damage, the costliest in Lincoln's history.
Well, today, a judge sentenced Sharon Brewster to 8 to 12 years in prison. And KATV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki was in the courtroom.
Sharon Brewster smiled and talked to her attorneys as she walked into the Lancaster County Courthouse Wednesday. Inside, she tearfully told the judge how sorry she was for causing so much damage and so much hurt.
And I don't know how to even begin an apology. I can say that I've thought about it every single day. I can't ever talk about this case without coming to tears.
Brewster says she snapped under extreme pressure, and she cannot explain why she set what her attorney called a small campfire in the desk of her supervisor in protest of a bad review.
My actions were so irrational. I just don't feel there was based in any, you know, I just at that moment was not clearly thinking.
Brewster says it was not a personal attack on anyone or the district. The prosecutors called for the maximum sentence of 20 years, saying the fire could have injured one person who was in the building at the time, not to mention three firefighters injured while fighting the blaze.
A lesser sentence would appreciate the seriousness of the offender's crime and promote disrespect for the law.
District officials say they're satisfied with the sentence.
The sentence of prison tells us that the judge saw the severity of the crime.
Now the district is moving on, breaking ground this week on a new building at the same site of the fire. Brewster, a mother of two, was taken directly from the court to begin serving her sentence of up to 12 years in prison. In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
As part of Brewster's plea agreement, prosecutors did not ask the judge to pay for her to pay restitution. Brewster's attorney says he was disappointed with her sentence.